Louisiana. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow.
Hey fam, we're the Safe Sisters.
And today we're going to do the accent challenge. We wrote down 10 accents, and we have a few phrases that we don't know what each other wrote. So we're just going to pick them and then just try it. Okay. All right, so my first accent. I hope it's something I already have, which is a Haitian accent. Let's see. I'm terrible, but I think I'm good.
Oh my god.
Louisiana.
What?
Okay. And I have to pick my phrase.
You're looking.
Dude, don't look.
You're supposed to look.
Close your eyes.
All right.
What you rolling your eyes
for? You don't look. You know what color you want yours in.
Pass it over to him.
Okay. So. That was skeefo. That phrase was just skeefo. All right, Louisiana. It's. I don't even. I love food so much.
What?
I don't know what I was trying to. Oh, wait. I think I'm supposed to say it, and then you just guess what accent I'm doing.
Oh.
I mean, they can.
So I would have put that light too, but now we're going to be Louisiana, so just do.
Alright, so,
and Louis is not, I just,
I know.
No, you can't help her.
Alright, so, I love food so much. What?
That's not true.
She don't get that.
Alright, very nice.
X?
It's always the one I say one.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Then cover it because it seeps through, don't look.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, bro, I got this.
Really?
I got this one.
No.
In the bag.
Bro. Do we actually put hood in it? Like hood?
No.
Hello, baby. How are you, son?
New York.
So.
Yeah.
I guess
there's no
like,
son,
hey,
but.
Like, you don't have to say hello.
It says hello.
Oh.
But I gotta say what it says.
Yeah, I guess it's for whatever accent.
Yeah,
it's
hello.
A phrase.
Hello, baby. How are you?
You added the sun.
Yeah,
oh, sun.
Come on.
When you said sun.
Hello,
oh, sorry.
Baby. How are you?
Sun.
Hello, babe. Like, how do you have
it? Hello, baby.
Say it in your accent.
Hello. For real, how do you say,
like,
hey, baby? Or yeah. Like, how are you?
Oh, God.
Oh,
I guess.
That was hard.
I probably could have done it.
Yes, accent.
What if Logan
says
she? I probably
could have
done it.
She don't have to do it. She just
heard
herself. Whatever.
Just talk regular. I'm like, that's not Tennessee.
So you got one.
That didn't really sound like a New Yorker.
I know.
After the sun.
But the sun. New York, sun. New York.
That
game. New York. No, baby.
From New York.
Hey. Hey.
Pepperoni with cheese, please.
Did you really get
that Haitian accent?
No.
Oh,
was it Italian?
No.
Okay, wait.
Do it again.
Pepperoni with cheese, please.
Spanish?
Indian.
Oh, why didn't put Indian?
African.
What?
Pepperoni. Pepperoni.
I guess they must say that.
Pepperoni.
Pepperoni.
Pepperoni with cheese, please.
They were saying Haitian. We're like, there you got the Haitian.
I looked on the.
I told you.
It was on there though.
I was missing only one and I saw it was Asian. I could just put Asian. I didn't put Indian.
Can we switch to Asian to.
I didn't see it, but this
the way you made it. Country is Indian, okay? Let's just do that.
Country is Indian?
Because we kind of did Louisiana. That's a kind of country.
Alright. We.
Girl. Just pick one.
Girl, I'm trying to feel to see who's
no, I didn't want to get my own.
Oh.
Oh, gosh.
What's that blue tree?
I'm looking too.
Who wrote this?
You probably me.
I don't even know how to do this. Your phrase is funny.
I don't even know which one, there are so many.
I'm so excited to hear it though. That one was mine too.
Oh, I fought it. Can you smell it, mate?
That was good.
Yeah, that's
Australian.
Yeah.
Say it again. Say it.
Oh, I fought it. Can you smell it, mate?
Okay.
That was good. That one really sounded like it.
It did.
Yo, so it's
Jack from Titanic Australian?
No. He kind of sound like that.
Italian.
Oh, Jack?
Jack? Yeah.
Mine?
No. Like, no. As, Titanic. As a character? As
yeah.
A character?
Titanic.
I don't know either.
I
just know that.
I
feel like
they kind of
sound like
that. Were Italian.
Okay.
Oh, you know, you're right.
They were Italian.
His friends were Italian. I don't know if he was Italian.
Okay, so,
Is it a song?
No, but, like, I would get into it. Alright. Hey, Santa Claus.
Spanish?
No, it's not.
Really? Keisha,
wait. Okay, wait, let me see.
That's not a
straight way.
Okay.
Not me. I ain't friend. Nothing about Santa Claus.
I ain't about Santa Claus either.
What?
The kid. Okay. Hey, Santa Claus is go. No, Santa.
Indian.
No.
You sound Pakistani.
I can't. This is supposed to be so easy, and I can't do it. Okay. Santa Claus is. No.
Two accents, because we kind of know what accents we want to do, so it's easier for us to guess the accent.
Yeah, we should have did it.
Yeah.
Santa.
Because how do you know? I was just calling out the ones that I know is in there.
Yeah, I don't even know.
Right.
Yeah.
Santa Claus, I come to town.
Yeah, maybe something like that. Whatever.
Something like that.
Okay.
Second round was not.
I knew
she was like. She
was.
I was like, yeah.
That was not.
I was trying all right.
To get it. Well, I'm like, oh,
Hispanic.
Yeah. All right. Oh, I picked my own. Oh, I picked my own.
I can't wait to travel.
Indian.
Oh, shit.
That's
word.
It's a word.
I'm such a phrase.
I mean, what?
Teacher.
Your chef is gorgeous. Your shirt is gorgeous. Where did you get it?
Hispanic.
I said that.
How was that Hispanic?
She said gorgeous.
Yeah,
she said gorgeous. Like,
where did you
your get shirt? Your shirt is gorgeous.
No, that's
all
I know.
Her money.
Her money. Your shirt is gorgeous.
Hey, mommy. Yeah, you gotta ask them.
Hey, mommy. Your shirt is
gorgeous.
Yo,
back to roots.
That's just not going nowhere.
And no one picked Haitian, right?
No one picked Haitian yet.
No. Bro, I wonder who gonna do it. That was so easy, bro.
But the last one we're gonna know. Oh no,
because there's an extra one.
She got Haitian.
I feel like she did.
Oh, you probably won't get it.
I hope she get a good
saying. No one's probably gonna get it. I know.
Just so you know, be yourself. Everybody's not gonna like you. You know what I'm saying? So be yourself and everything's gonna fall right into place. You heard? And